conditioner. New information on a disturbing story we first brought you at 5. A South Valley property is literally a dumping ground for dead animals, dozens of them. Action 7 News reporter Will Carr joins us with the latest on a story that's already capturing national attention.
Shelley, authorities tell us they found dozens and dozens of dead animals on this man's property, but it's the biggest animal, a rhinoceros, that has people in the area wondering how this could happen. You might call it a carcass collection. Dozens of sheep, three horses, and a rhinoceros named Sally.
You know, it's just one of those smells that hits you in the face as you drive by.
Sally, who was a popular Rio Grande Zoo rhino, passed away last December and somehow wound up rotting in the backyard of this property in the South Valley. Sky 7 shot the rhino remains on the back of a black trailer a short time after authorities uncovered the animal dumping ground.
City leaders tell us that the rhino, which is under the blue tarp, has been here for more than 6 months.
Yeah, rhinoceros? Yeah, I guess. I mean, how the hell did he get it?
Both city and county officials say the property owner, Ruben Saavedra, is licensed to dispose of dead animals. We're told he has contracts with the state, which performs Sally's necropsy. But instead of transporting her carcass or the other dead animals to the animal area at the dump, he simply piled them up in his backyard.
He's had some family health issues that are going on.
And it turns out this is not the first time Saavedra has left dead animals to decompose on his property. Environmental inspectors say he let rotting remains pile up in the same place at the end of last year.
I mean, it stunk around here, around this intersection during the summer for years. I never thought it would be something like that. It's like rotting hamburger meat or rotting just something really, really rank.
County officials tell us there are no health concerns for nearby residents. They also say that they will be taking legal action against the property owner. They say he could face fines or even jail time. Shelley.
Sally the rhino received a proper burial late tonight.